If I'm being honest, I could have used a little more Bitcoin.